confidence. Flinch, he's in a small fold. Brandon Knight is out for a fold, and it's hard to beat him to two. And he's doing everything he can to get his team keyed up and in for the game. Thanks for joining us on this Tuesday night edition of the NBA Odds Production on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony and Doris Burke reporting from the sideline. Our starting lineup to look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting five for both teams. And guys, what are we looking for in this one from Flash?
And one other thing about him that you shouldn't fail to appreciate is the presence and impact he has defensively. He can lock you up and wear you down.
They're down in 10th place in the East.
Yeah, and remember, this is the second and final time these teams will see one another. So they're going to want to ensure things turn out a bit differently this time around. I expect them to be as aggressive as we've seen all season.
Oh, for sure. I mean, they'll have to come out strong to get a different result. Losses happen. It's how you respond that really matters in this league. You got to be able to bounce back.
Clock is at 3. Malone drives in. Pulls it down. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Flip Saunders, and Doris, what'd you find out?
One player we discussed in detail was the young Bradley Beal. He said, "I was a fan of his game from watching him at Florida. His combination of outside shooting and slashing would make him a very tough player. We're going to put pressure on him and try to take the ball out of his hands." And Kevin, Beal is such an intriguing talent that seems he's able to put up some big numbers.
Thanks, Doris. Here's Beal, and the late shot from Flash. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play. Here's Moreland. A 24-point outing in the last game against the Clippers in Los Angeles.
Yeah, and talk about his scoring. I mean, Kevin, with the defense trying to pressure him, he did a good job of getting them to overcommit and getting himself to the line.
Nothing fancy there. Didn't need it.
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points on the board, and I don't mean style points.
I like the simplicity.
Well, there's also style just with the fact that he's able to have that kind of a finish, though. Still, I like that pretty one-handed play.
Taking a look at the Wizards. Here's with the ball. After the basket by Washington. Now let's go to Doris Burke. Doris.
Well, guys, Flash in the last outing against the Nuggets played some outstanding basketball. He dropped in 32 points, and he was just about on target from everywhere, hitting from deep as well as sinking his free throws. Absolutely amazing numbers from him in what was truly a memorable performance for him and for us, Kevin.
All right, thanks so much, Doris. What a great report, and what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, he's given himself a hard act to follow here tonight.
You know what? But as good as he was, it's hard to think there won't be at least some sort of carryover effect, guys. I mean, he still has to be riding pretty high.
Here's Moreland. They know he's going to give him a lift with his scoring. He's averaging 16 points a game.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Here's Flash. 10 points for him. Lots of power for the baseline, and here's it. Flash has got 12. Wizards trail by 8. With it. Shoots from the elbow. The shot is off. Phoenix has gotten a success rate of just over 50% from 3-point tonight. 4 from 7 shooting. That's a break. Offensive rebound. Hold. And the layup is good. And now a 10-point Phoenix lead. For Washington, they are 18 and 7, well above the 50% mark in the field. Now Beal, he has 6. Shot clock at 6. Washington needs to get a shot off here. A 3, good on the shot. He has got 9 points.
tackle went the wrong way.
Randy Mills checked in for Phoenix. Phoenix leading by 7. Feeds it to Hickson. There's a good screen. He passes to Flash. Outside Knight. From about 16. Flash passes to Knight. Here's Flash. Pass to Court. Leaves him in there. There's Moreland. Into Malone. A second chance effort. Here's Thorpe. Soft touch off the glass. And now it's only a 5-point Suns lead.
Boy, they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
And Clark gets a strategy that has served him well during the course of this first half.
Now, here's Hickson. He's got 5. Just find the shoot. The pass for Flash. And Phoenix making a change here. With it. Now Beal defending. Beal against Knight. 4 on the clock. Here's Hardy. True on the 14-footer. He's got 5. Here's Malone. Right now he's averaging 11 points a game. Time going. The Wizards decide to talk it over.
A chance here, Kevin, to take a look at the Suns and how they rank in the NBA right now. First in 3-point shooting. First in fewest turnovers per game. And they're the number 2 field goal percentage team in the league. This is a team that has really grown in that area, taking good shots and knocking them down.
And you look at their incredible 3-point percentage. I mean, it's not just about their accuracy, but their execution using screens and creating those open looks. That's been key.
Here's Beal after the Suns pick up 2. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. And the third quarter about ready to get underway.
We talk about complete control, everything working in this one. For Flash, 18 points, he picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced today.
Wizards trail by 10. Oh, we've got a moment up set before. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. On the court for the Suns, Flash, he's in a 3. Thorpe is out there with Gregor Hill. Rushing in his own going here in the second half. Not shying in 3 or 4 from the arc. To the paint. On the basket, Shelton. 6 to shoot. Here's Houston. And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer off the line. For Phoenix, they've gone 8 of 14 on their shot attempts here in the third. Some pretty nice work. Passes it to Durant. Here's Holmes. Rebound by the Wizards. Fort's got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. They can look forward to the Oracle Arena after this game to match up against Golden State. And that game will be 4 out of 5 on the road for the team. It's up a 3. Phoenix grabs the miss. Here's Flash. He's got 20. The Hicks. On the 3 off target. Wizards trail by 8. Here's Houston, and he drops in the layup off the glass. He has 5.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Here's the pass to Hicks. the Knicks. Off target at the rim.
That's really too easy a chance to miss, guys. He needs to be more aggressive and focused on his finishes.
Houston against the Shelton. Fourth with a screen on Lillard. Shelton. Misses with the tough leaning jump shot. Phoenix leading by six. Inside. Valentine Glass needs a destruction of the pick of the lane. He's got five.
Kevin, and looking back over the last month, let's check out how Phoenix stacked up. First in assists, first in fewest turnovers per game, and they're number two shooting from the stripe. I'd say they've taken advantage of the charity at the free throw line.
And how about that assist rate? Great chemistry offensively, playing with one mind, if you will, all on the same page. That's special basketball we're witnessing here tonight.
Suns on defense. One oh two left in the third quarter. Shot clock at five. Nice ball movement by Washington. Here's Brady. Oh, he's blocked. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Just got to check out the Washington Wizards' upcoming schedule. Their next game is at Oracle Arena, so road game with the Warriors. That will be the fourth of the string of five played on the road.
And with the time left, they still can go 2-for-1.
Boy, they've got to do it fast. They must hurry from here.
Here's Newman. Back to Lillard. From 17 feet out. Flash passes to Holmes. Here's Flash. Shocking game clock separated by five. Here's Newman. Flash to Flash. Nails the wide-open jump shot. Flash has got 4 points in the quarter.
He's been one of the more reliable options today, guys. I mean, this shooting has led them to this lead.
That's not too short. Here's Brady. Now through 3 quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Suns, and the final period of play just about to start. Suns lead by 10. On the floor for Washington. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. Here's what Phoenix has lined up on their schedule. Following this one, they get to host the Hawks. And that game is the second of two straight at home. Knight passes to Hardy. Clock at six. Puts it up from 15.
You know, this half hasn't been as successful for him as the first. He's having difficulty getting it to fall.
Beal, the pass is short. And there's the pass to Thorpe. He dishes it to Beal. 18 feet out. Rebounded by Flash. Flash has got 11 rebounds in the game. Outside Knight, left to Hardy. Pass to Flash. Shoots. Rebound by the Wizards. Pick Washington to be it. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition. You attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Knight passes to Flash. Nice jump shot from the top of the key. Flash has got 24 points.
He's our go-to guy. When he shoots the ball like he has today, that's what the scoreboard usually looks like.
Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting lid off the basket so far.
Here's Beal. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
He's definitely doing his part because he's made his share of clutch buckets here in the fourth.
Suns lead by eight. To Hardy. Here's Thorne. He's covered by Beal. Baseline jumper. And out of bounds as the Wizards gain possession. The Wallace check in for Washington. Wizards trail by eight. Out of bounds, Phoenix takes possession.
We've seen a lot of silly plays like that out there today. Just way too many.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes of pass now here in the fourth. Hardy. He's covered by Beal. Malone against Knight. To the inside. Here's Holmes. And he converts the ball. And the Suns lead by 10. And here's Malone. What did you put in the line? Who makes one so far? There's the dish to Morgan. Good on the pitch line, Jay.
It's as if the defenses have just given up.
Yeah, you know, the pace has only picked up the deeper we've gotten into this game, which is remarkable. It speaks to the endurance and stamina of these teams. And it's also been a lot of fun to watch.
Find out what George Burke has for us.
Hi, Kevin. Flip Saunders was just going over the plan of his team. He told his team to keep looking for three-point opportunities, saying their perimeter defense isn't doing a good job getting out of their shooters. So let's keep
on the bag
until they
have a second. Here we go. After the round, that was a very strong, a great record.